Thanks so much for coming out. This is going to be super fun. Yes. Yeah, no, it is. It's going to rock. It's going to rock. Very excited to shoot this special in L.A. I really dig L.A. I've been out here a couple years now, and I like L.A. I really do. I love the city, the people, weather. If I have to say one little comment that I don't really like about L.A. is you really honestly cannot escape the entertainment industry. You can't. Like, it's everywhere. Like, you can't even, like, go have a cup of coffee, you know, because all you hear is, pitch, we're going to pitch that. We got to pitch that. Yeah, pitch. You pitch that yet? You should totally pitch that, yeah. Horrible commercial audition. Pitch. I need an agent. Ah! Headshot. Pitch. Pitch this weekend. You should totally pitch. Ah! It doesn't end. So I was like, well, I'm here. Might as well pitch something, you know? So I came up with this fantastic idea for a reality show, because we need more of them. And what it is we're going to take architects from all over the world, and we're going to put them in a house. They have one goal for the entire season, and that's to design a Trader Joe's parking lot that works. Boom. Yeah. I have a full-on nervous breakdown every time I pull into the park. I just go and I go, I can't. No, there's not enough spaces. Something's gonna. No, I can't. I put it in reverse and I go to Ralph's. Like, I can't. I.